Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Kill It With Fire. Let's get into it. Kill it with fire. We all love fire. Okay, we found one. Okay. Alright, I think we're doing good so far. We had to kill. They jump scare you a lot. I see one. Here's the drill. Perfect. Where's a book? My book. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Yay, we got out! That was very scary for me. I don't like spiders. Play. Get ready to burn stuff. Getting easy. Okay, now we know not to trust paintings. Pretty sure that was birth control, not gonna lie. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay, I've unlocked enough for this. Scared if they can hide in the toilet. Oh god. I guess let's move on then. Yo, don't follow me. Shotgun. Got a shotgun. He is happy. Hello, little spiders. I can see. I'm coming to get you. These people really don't question why their house is on fire and stuff like that. I think after this level, now we can play at least one more, I think. Where could he be? I have to shatter picture frames. Okay, let's shatter some frames, man. Just have to aggressively beat them until they break. Gotcha. Yeet. Gotta go shatter more pictures. Just right there. Discover a hidden room. A hidden room? A hidden room? Is it this? Nailed it. Find five batteries. Five batteries. God, this is a difficult game. I can get this, whatever it is, though. Bruh. Oh yeah, you're going to kill some spiders gives an AR. That's how this game works, man. But where's two more batteries? No batteries up there in here. I have yeeted some in here. No. Well, I found it. Now we got the safe. C4. Come on, I can kill this spider. I'm gonna catch this spider. Perfect. Ba da da da. Where's the exit? We can get out of here now. Alright guys, that will be all for today's video. See you next time.